Hello my dear students of class 4, today we are going to learn multiplication of length. Okay, in this chapter 9 length, till now we have learned conversion of length, addition of length as well as subtraction of length. You have solved in the previous lecture. In today's lecture we are going to see how we can multiply the length by a number. Okay, when length is given 4 meters or 35 centimeter, so that length can be multiplied by any number. Okay, so how to multiply? It is not different as we multiply our whole numbers, in that way only we have to multiply the length. Okay, see in this practice 9.5, first 6 examples are given in the textbook, which are given in the column. You have to multiply by yourself, that answers you write there only. Okay, we will see from question number 7 onwards. Okay, see, multiply question number 7, 8 and 9. Now see, question number 7 is multiply 12 meter 63 centimeter by 6. See, this is the length, 12 meter 63 centimeter. This is the length, and this length we have to multiply by 6. Okay, so first of all we need to arrange these in column. Now see, length is given in meter and centimeter, so we will make two columns, meter and centimeter. Okay, now in meter column how many meter are there? 12 meter, and centimeter 63, multiply by 6. Nothing is different there. As we multiply our whole number, in that way only we have to multiply the length. Okay, now see, first we will multiply to centimeter column, that is first we will multiply 3, 6 3s are 6, 3s are 18, so 8 will come down and 1 will be carried, correct? 6, 6 are 36, correct? 36 plus 1, 37, so 7 will come down, 3 will be carried in the meter column. Remember, from centimeter column we can take carry in the meter column. Okay, 6 twos are 12, 12 plus 3 is 15, so 5 will come down, 1 will be carried, 6 ones are 6 plus 1 7, so when we multiply 12 meter 63 centimeter by 6, we get answer 75 meter 78 centimeter. Understand? Okay, next. Means, what is meaning of this? See, suppose to stitch one shirt, how much cloth is needed? For example, 12 meter 63 centimeter cloth is needed to stitch one shirt. 12 meter 63 centimeter cloth is needed. Then if we have to stitch 6 such shirts, then how much total cloth is needed? So total how much cloth is needed? 75 meter 78 centimeter long cloth is needed to stitch 6 such shirts. Okay, this is the meaning of multiplication. Next, 2 kilometer 363 meter by 4. Okay, so before by they have given this length. Let's arrange it into column. Length is given in the kilometer and meter. So, which two columns will be there? Kilometer and meter. How many kilometer? 2 kilometer 363 meter multiplied by 4. Okay. Let's multiply. First, we will multiply from back side, that is from meter column. See, 4 threes are 12. So, 2 will come down, 1 will be carry. 4 6 are 24, correct? 24 plus 1 25, so 5 will come down and 2 will be carried. 4 3s are, what is 4 3s are again? 12 plus 2 14, so 4 will come down and 1 will be carried. Okay, 4 2s are 8 8 and 1 9, so the answer is 9 kilometer 452 meter. Okay, next, 46 meter 92 centimeter by 14. So this is our length which we have to multiply by 14. Okay, Now length is given in meter and centimeter. So which two columns will make? Meter and centimeter. So 46 meter, 92 centimeter multiplied by 14. Here see, you must know table of 14. Okay? 14 twos are 28. 8 will come down, 2 will be carried. Now 14 nines are 126. 14 nines are 126 plus 2 128. See, 14 nines are 126 plus carry 2 128. So what will come down? This 8 will come down, and this 12 will be carried here. 12 will be carried. So write 12 above 6. Okay. 14 sixes are 84. Okay. 14 sixes are 84. See, 14 sixes are 84 plus 12. Carry 12, no? So here we need to add 12 in the 84. So we will get 96. Okay. So 6 will come down and 9 will be carried. Again 14 fours are. What is 14 fours are? 56. 56 plus 9. What is 56 plus 9? 65. Okay. So answer is, when 46 meter 92 centimeter is multiplied by 40, what answer we are getting? 656 meter 88 centimeter. Understand? So in this way we have to multiply the given length by a number. Now pause this video, write these three examples in your notebook. Okay? See, we have seen example number 7, 8 and 9. Okay? Example number 10, 11 and 12. Solve yourself. We will see next examples. Example number 13 and example number 15 we will see. And example number 14 and 16 you have to solve by yourself. Example number 14 is same as 13 and example number 16 is same as 15. Okay. So now see, these are quite different examples. Read the given example very carefully. Understand. Read and understand what we have to do exactly. The main concept is multiplication of length. But if you will read the example, you will come to know that we need to do another one operation also. So read the given example carefully. All the time problem will be not same. But whatever problems will be there, it will be depend what we have learned. Okay, so don't worry, we have learned everything. Whatever is needed for to solve this problem. Okay, see, multiply question. How the question is, see, multiply the sum means what? Addition. So multiply the sum of 1 kilometer 212 meter and 2 kilometer 253 meter by 3. Understand? See, this multiply and by 3, this is one phrase we can see. In the previous example we have seen this 4 meter or 35 centimeter by 4 means what? 4 meter 35 centimeter multiply by 4. Okay, so multiply by 3, but what we have to multiply by 3? The sum of 1 kilometer 212 meter and 2 kilometer 253 meter. Means we first have to find sum of these two lengths. First we need to find sum of these two lengths, and that sum we have to multiply by 3. Understand the question? Have you understood the question? Good. So let us find first sum of these two lengths. For that we need to make two columns, kilometer and meter. The first length is 1 kilometer 212 meter plus 2 kilometer 253 centimeter. Okay. So first we will find sum of these two lengths. 2 plus 3 is 5. 1 plus 5 is 6. 2 plus 2 is 4. And 1 plus 2 is 3. Got it? So we have found the sum of these two given lengths. Now this sum we will multiply by 3. So let us write this sum. Sum is also now it is in kilometer and meter. So again we will make two columns, kilometer and meter. 3 kilometer, 465 meter, which is sum of these two lengths. And this sum we have to multiply by 3. Okay? Now 3 5s are 15, 5 will come down, 1 will be carried, 3 6s are 18, 18 plus 1 90, 9 will come down, 1 will be carried, okay? 3 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 1, 13, so 3 will come down, 1 will be carried in the kilometer, 3 3s are 9 and 1, 10 kilometers, so the final answer is 10 kilometer 395 meter, understood? What we have done? See how the question is asked, multiply the sum of 1 kilometer 212 meter and 2 kilometer 253 meter by 3. Means sum of these two lengths, we have to multiply by 3. So first we found the sum, addition, and then that addition, that sum, we have multiplied by 3. Understood? Question number 14 is same like this. Try it by yourself. Then see question number 15. Subtract. Here there was sum, here there is subtraction. See. Subtract 7 kilometer 317 meter from 9 kilometer 279 meter and multiply the answer by 18. Means what we have to do? From 9 kilometer 279 meter, we have to subtract 7 kilometer 317 meter. Means we have to do subtraction of these two lengths. And whatever answer we will get, whatever difference we will get, that difference, that answer we have to multiply by 18. Okay. Now why are you doing subtraction? This number is given first. So will you write this number above? This length you will write above? No. What they have asked? How the language is? See, subtract 7 kilometer 317 meter from 9 kilometer 279 meter. Means from this length. We have to cut this, subtract this. So this is the greater length, this is smaller. So from this greater, you have to subtract this smaller. So this will come out. Whenever you are going to subtract, the number which is written after from, that is bigger. Okay, so from this length, subtract this. So 9 kilometer you have to write up, minus 7 kilometer 370 meter. Got it? This length subtract from this length means from this 9 kilometer and something cut 7 kilometer and 370 meter. Okay? So 9 minus 7 here, 2, 7 minus 1, 6, 2 minus 3, not possible. So from this 9 kilometer, 1 will take borrow here, cut to right, become 12, 9 remain. 8. Understand now 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3 is 9 and 8 minus 7 1. So the answer is 1 kilometer 962 meter. This is the subtraction of these two number. Now this answer we have to multiply by 18. So kilometer meter. What is answer? 1 kilometer 962 meter multiplied by 18. Now you know table of 18. We have learned table till 20. So you must know table till 20. Okay. 18 twos are 36. 36 means 6 will come down. 3 will be carried. 18 6s are. What is 18 6s are? 18 6s are 108. Plus carried 3, 111. So this last 1 will come down and this 111 will be carried. Okay. Now 18 9s are, 18 9s are 162. 18 9s are 162 plus 11, so 173. Okay, 173, so 3 will come down and 17 will be carried. year. Okay, now 18 ones are 18 plus 17, 35. 18 ones are 18 plus 17, 35. So answer is 35 kilometer, 316 meter. So in this way, we have to multiply the length, whatever question is given. However the question is given, in that way we have to go for the solution. Here directly they have not asked to multiply, they have asked to multiply the sum of two numbers or difference of two numbers. Okay, so accordingly we have to act. Understand? I hope you have to understood this. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. See, today we have two periods. In first period, solve first six examples which are given in the textbook, solve in the textbook itself. And the this first three examples, 7, 8 and 9, write in the notebook. Then in the second period, solve remaining examples. Okay? So, thank you for today and have a nice day.